we touch is coke and mentos. Going up until we let go.
Hi guys! Welcome back to Lila Feather HRT Coco. Today, just gonna play some adventure games, some random ones. And I realized there are more adventure games than expected. Like Get Over It, Mystery Island, and Mystery Island, Get Over It. These are the one. Quest Village 2, Mystery Island, and Get Over It. So it's really simple. I'm gonna show you how guys to complete Mystery Island if you don't know how to play Mystery Island and how to complete the quest. Well, you're in the right place because I'll teach you how. So let's go right now. My visit horses right there. Okay, no. That's kind of a glitch sometimes. It happens like that. And so glitchy. Really, the thing that's in front of me. Oh gosh, it's really over there. It's right here. Just really simple on how to play. I'll teach you guys to this season. See, I'm riding bareback because when you start take off your saddle of your horse, when you... Oh, hi girls, and welcome back to the Metacross Flying Club. It is so good to see all of you. Susan, are you missing something? No, I don't think. Oh dear, I totally forgot my helmet. I'll be right back. Start with that. Okay. Guys, if you guys want to learn how to ride bareback, let's get started. Please hear your name. Share something about your horse. Hi everyone, I'm Gary, and this is Jake. He really likes apples and is an excellent swimmer. My name is Joanna, but everybody knows Margaret, and she is a wonderful jumper. My name is Isaac Feather, and I'm so glad to be here with you all. Wait, I always not like Louie here all the time. And of course, I'm Alice, and Samson, my noble steed. She's okay. She's probably just trying to find her helmet. I'll go give her a hand. When they get back, we're going to... Yeah, that thing is tricky. That was just never work out the way I intended them to. Where are those girls? Okay, let's go back. Yeah. But look at these girls. Oh my gosh, they're glitching so terribly. Guys, we're just gonna. So if you just wanna do it, just gotta go in the far back. And you find like bareback in the island, you just have to go to your stable, pick up your sports saddle, then boom! Lift the diamond, bareback. That's what happened. That's what happened. Oh my gosh. You just have to wander off a little. Oops. I love the guys now. You're just wild. Wait, can you smell? See? Now your horse is tackless. Or call it tack. No tack. Just call it that. The problem is when you dismount your horse, you automatically don't have to, the game will let you, hop on your horse back on. Oh my gosh, no!
Hop on your horse again because I don't know why.
If that happened to you before, guys, I hope it's just a glitch for me. Hey, that doesn't happen to you. Any of you guys, I hope to. I don't know. I know. Okay. Oh gosh, it's so glitchy. So don't ride your horse. You just have to travel or just press this adventure game thingy. Okay. Play. Then. Yay. Guys, I'll be off cam and to pause the video and go back to the part where we will find Susan. Okay, guys? Be right back. Okay, just as I said, we're going to wander into the woods just a little far. Just a little far. If you guys want that, you can just wander off a little and explore so you don't get lost. So you don't get lost anyone. Just hope you don't get lost. It's like so easy to remember this place. It's like, wait, there's no other way? Oh my gosh. I'm already lost. Oh my gosh. I've been playing this game for like 2 times, so I probably know what to do. Right? Right brain? Do you remember anything from last week's game? Did we play this thing? My brain doesn't say anything. Oh my gosh. Wait. I'm so silly. I can't pass my brain. That's weird. Okay, we'll make back. Then we'll have to meet back there at the camping area. And it's really weird. Gotta wander up a little. I can't get to the priority. That's so fast. I don't want to count. That's just, you know, count. Run. See? Alice is right back here already. Wow, I can't find Susan anywhere. Me either. I haven't seen Joel or Gabby. Something's not right. I bet it has to do with the magic wishing well. Follow me. No. I ain't gonna follow you. Wait, yeah. You have to follow her because that's where the two Alice's come out over. I just said the secret. Oh my gosh. I should have muted. I still have not said that. Oh my gosh. I'm silly. So this video won't take 10 minutes, I think. I don't know. More than 10 minutes. Come on. Come on, it's Alice. Hurry up, Alice. Hurry up. You're slow, folks. Yeah. And this is where the two houses come out. 3, 2, 1. It's right there, guys. It's right there. Hey, what's going on here? Who are you? I'm Alex. Who are you? No, I'm Alex. I'm the relapse. No, I'm the relapse. You are an imposter. This date just got very confusing. I didn't know. Of you, the relapse. Gabby will know who the relapse is. She knows everything about me. Let's see if we find Gabby then. Together, everyone. Wait, what? You can't really follow her? Yes, it's her. What? Whoa, what are we up to? That's very funny. But today is not the rest of the day. I must say, they're very costumes, though. I shall end the relapse. You guys are all trying to play a trick on me. Wow, your voice even sounds like me. How are you doing that? Okay, everyone, something's obviously wrong. I bet Susan went to the magic wishing well. Strange things happen when people go there. I'm going to find out and see what they say. I'm going to find them and go to the end of relapse. No, not if I get them first. I guess it's up to me. Solve this mystery. I wonder if we can find the magic wishing well. Guys, this is where you come out. You gotta find the magic wishing well. It's really easy to find it. Like, I have already played this game like 2 times already. So you gotta, you know, gotta keep going wandering the woods first just to find that little pond right there. That's supposed to be there. The other two Alice's are Joe and Gabby. Oh my gosh, I should not tell that. Again, I'm a secret teller. Okay. Almost there, guys, almost there. I keep bumping into things. I don't want to talk to her. I hate it. I'm going to the magic wishing well. someone said the path was hidden. Oh, it's not. It's totally my God. Okay, I think we're almost there. I think we're almost there. Oh, another Alice. How much Alices are there? I think they're like 1, 2, 3 with the snow helmet. I think that makes it less harder to find it. Right here, guys. Right here. See the magic path? It's like really hidden. So it definitely benefits with the water. Path to wishing well. I don't have to wish for anything because I don't like anything. But the only thing that I wish for is, you know, I don't know what to wish for. I think I'm really grateful that I have in my life or in the game. I'm more than all grateful, but I wish for one thing. I wish I could, you know, be the ocean pirate right away. See? Be careful, do not. Make sure you have to catch the fish right there. And you come down. So this must be the magic wishing well. Oh my gosh, she's dancing. Is it come on the ground? Has it been here? Hello, hello there, dear. You seem to be a bit puzzled. If you want to come and make a wish, I must warn you to be careful. Many people who have made wishes here have to get their visuals up close. I'm trying to solve a mystery. Yes, and I am sure the magic wishing well has something to do with it. Have you seen the girl who has this helmet? Yes, my dear. The only girl came past me. I was some distance away, but they actually made their wish with transform. She disoriented afterwards and brought back to me. Is she alright? That's what I'm trying to find out. Then he knew that she was ours. But I'm still not sure why there's so many other eyes around her. Perhaps you should turn her helmet. It will jog her memory. I do hope it helps. Otherwise, try something very best. Thank you for your help. You pick up Susan's helmet. I'll try to find Susan, but how I'll know which Alice is actually Susan? My dear, I'm not sure, but it could be that she's missing her helmet. Yes, that's what I'm doing. It's of course, thank you, whatever. Thank you anyways. That's what's really nice. Oh my gosh. You have to stop right now. This is helmet right here. The inventory is really easy. Barky, doggies, and sometimes that path will go away and disappear. It's so hot. It's really, you know, like a summery day for us all. Since it is summer, it's so hot. Oh my gosh. I'm even making my own something. I'm talking about real life now. Okay. Let's just go on the way, guys. In Susan ice. That's Gabby. Joe, I think that's Joe. Cause you gotta round up everyone. Wait, wow, beautiful. A beautiful star horse. Right there back for free, everyone. Yep, right here. I'm really Alice. Are you sure? Well, I think I am. My mind is a bit fuzzy at the moment. What do you remember this morning? I remember getting in the other Alice's, but I didn't see Gabby or Joe in a long time. Before that, I just saw waking up a new magic wishing well, which is super weird because I stay right in that place. You know what about this? Is this your helmet? Thank you so much. I think my name is coming back. I do feel very strange. My name is My name is Al. My name is again. My name is Alice. My friend, let's prove it. The fairy dust. I better catch that dude. Oh my gosh, where did she go? That makes it more confusing, guys. Makes it more confusing. Is she this one? Wait, is she this one? Wait, is it the fake Alice? She disappeared. That's weird. Think she's this one? She is? No, she's not. That is really hard to find. Where is the other? Wait, you still have her helmet though. Wait, that's her right there. here goes. Susan, yes. Susan, you're back. Oh, last time I remember is being at the wishing well. I remember this part of kindergarten when I used to was there, so I could go on today's trail ride. That was fine, but then I said, I wish we were all like Alice. And she never forgot that moment. And she wish that. Well, that was me. Everyone turned to Alice. Everyone turns to Alice? Yes, I bet it. Everyone can magic wishing well. Then the fairy could use her fairy dust to make everyone know magic. Let's go. So you can automatically find 3 more Alices. This right here. Let's go right here. Come on. Alice, we have to find the final piece of the puzzle. Follow us the magical wishing well. And you all get supported. Okay. Wait. So you're all right. Yes, I am. Thank you. I am thankfully Lila Feather saved me and she can help you too. I'm sure we can make it out together. Let's go find the others. Okay, let's find the 2 more Alices. The other Alice like just came up right in front of us. Can the gallop guy? That's creepy. No. Hey, look, I found you. You have to trust us. Follow us to the magic question well. No way, that face gave me the shivers. Jitters. It will be okay. We will all be together. Let's go find the others. Really easy. And we're like right into you. Like what? I thought I had to find, you know, all the Alice at once. I feel like a pack of Alice is following me. I feel like two Alice is coming. Wait, isn't my friends online except for Layla Heart? Layla Heart? Or Layla? Layla? I don't know. I didn't know. Let's find the other Alice. Where's the other Alice? She's missing. And the right here. If I can remember. Wait, guys, come on, can you catch her? Why only me? Hey, Alice, I think you find the. Has the mystery solved? Come with us to the magic wishing well. Only if you're sure about it. I don't like that place. It will be okay. We'll be all together. Okay, that's everyone. Let's head back to the magic wishing well. Follow me. Oh, am I the day saver here? Because I seem like I'm important. Yeah, Pegasus. Orangy Pegasus. I think she's VIP. Yeah, she's VIP. That's she looks like. Wait, I think she only bought that wings. Bought those wings? She's so rich and she even bought her own wings. Yep, she's not VIP. Come on, guys. She's so still pups. I really don't have to go up the canter. Up right here. I think we're here. Yep. It's not like that. It may seem like that's the way right here, but that's actually fake. That will trick you into going there and all you walk. Okay. It's right here. Because you didn't see anything. Can you guys slowly? Your friend. Yes, your friend does work, but our other friends still don't pick themselves. I can see here. Let me bring us some more friends. Not me. Woohoo! Yes. Wonderful. Everyone back to normal again. I should just tell you, I was there with Alice. Everyone laughs. Thank you for all your help today, Lala Feather. I'm so sorry I made such a mess of things. That's okay. We are all here together now. Hey, Lala Feather, would you like to be our leader today? Do you follow your direction around the island? head up to the fire pit when you're finished. Lead the way. Head back to the fire pit when you're finished. Where's that rock? I think you don't want to go there. Maybe you get tricked out and dying. That's what I mean. I'm so mean. Are you okay? I gotta keep you safe. Oops. Come on, go on, Bella. Oh, it's 20 minutes already. Okay, guys, I think that's the end of the video. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. And, I hope you enjoyed this video. And, please subscribe and like. And, I'll see you next time in the next video. Bye, Transverse Lovers! Bye!